So here's the Arduino Uno connected to high-tech HS311 servo motor. Red and black represent 5 volt and ground, respectively. And the 11, or the yellow wire, goes to pin 9 on the Uno, which is a digital pin, and that's the signal. And I'm running the program that's available with the Arduino developer kit. It's the sweep program. It just sweeps across the range from 0 to 180. Super simple to use. Here's the code. It's connected by USB to the Arduino. Very fun.